En los albergues grandes siempre tocan. Siempre, siempre. Era algo así como... Después, 20 segundos. Decías, bien, ahora. A los 20 segundos. Otra vez de pie. Y volvías a dormir. Y después era, así fue toda la noche. Toda la noche.
When I first started, I was just walking and people said to me, you will find the answer. And then I realized that I didn't have the question.
Pourquoi tu fais le chemin avec maman?
Parce que parce qu'on n'a pas le choix.
I'm going to Saint-Jacques since I believe in God.
It's just been thrilling, a walk. I think of it as walking in a postcard. You know, you're just walking in such beauty.
This is a very simple existence, and it's a very addictive kind of existence. You get up in the morning, you put everything you own into one bag, and you walk.
So I think I'm gonna get rid of more stuff. Get rid of my sleeping bag, get rid of anything except my toothbrush and all the clothes that I'm wearing. Now watch, next stop it'll be, now I'm doing the Camino nude.
Well, I smell.
Well, you're German.
No, that's not the reason.
Easy or hard?
We should go with the higher difficulty.
Okay. Let's do that.
It's not what I wanted, you know. I was going away from home without a cell phone, without anything, just going to be on my own. Now I'm hanging out with a guy every day. But it would never be like boyfriend and girlfriend. No, I'm like 10 years older than he is.
Revolution, Che Guevara!
Che Guevara!
He's here to make party and I'm not. And I say to him, if you do it again, we are not working together.
At the beginning of the Camino, I was in trouble because of my ankle and I was limping a lot, but this was a whole other level. I mean, there were quite a few times that tears were coming to my eyes.
I'm just wrecked here. My knees are just turning so much. I just feel so scared that I'm gonna have to stop. I don't wanna stop.
You just follow the path, and whatever comes up is what is there.